So here we are in Stanford in the Vale, and I'm going to show you Irish Cottage. As you can see, there's quite a good area for parking. It's quite a lot of garden at the front here. We're going to take a look inside. Firstly, into the sitting room. Very pretty dining room with a window out to the front garden. And a beautiful fireplace. Window to the back garden. And a range of cupboards, going down the corridor to a cloakroom and to where the cupboard is with a washing machine and tumble dryer. Coming through on the right, there's a back door. And you can see outside there's a nice patio area, which is very private. And coming through, there's a study room just there. And then we'll go up the stairs. To the bedrooms. Coming through here, you've got the bathroom. Nice high ceilings. There's a good sized bedroom here with windows to the front and the back. Unfortunately, we're unable to see in the third bedroom today. There we are on the landing, looking out of the window. This is the back garden, nice high fences and some shrubs.